gate was written. Martyrs of the Racecourse. On May 1st, 1865, a parade in honor of the prisoners of war who died here took place. With 10,000 participants, according to contemporary accounts, nearly 3,000 were school children from the new Freedmen's Bureau schools. The children led the parade, carrying armloads of flowers and singing patriotic songs. They were followed by women's organizations, church leaders, unionists, recently emancipated slaves, and Union troops, including the 54% Massachusetts. The soldiers were later buried in Beaufort and Florence National Cemeteries or in their hometowns. Annual events to honor the dead of both sides of the Civil War eventually became known as Memorial Day. The event in what is now Hampton Park is acknowledged by most historians to be the first Memorial Day in the United States of America.